Ladies and gentlemen, I will be finally playing the Battlefield 1 campaign, so let's get to it. I don't even know where the fuck I left off. I remember playing the very beginning of this game and then quitting. Let's see what we got. I played the very beginning of the story
I
mode,
have nothing left to
and
bet, you idiot.
I
No
played a little bit,
game.
and then I just stuck with the multiplayer.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
He got
Well, who's
fucking
supposed to
played,
have this?
son.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I
I'm
like him
George
already.
Rackham! I'm George Bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
All right.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right.
Classic American. Right.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised.
Graphics
to be.
Are fucking beautiful, man.
It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone. Is he coming towards me?
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail. All right, keep this distance.
Can I shoot him? Different than the fucking multiplayer. I don't need any fucking bullets to take out.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight.
Yeah, whatever.
Safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
We already learned that I don't need bullets.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Yeah.
can't get away!
Let's see what else he's got.
Just stay with him!
I'm having fun! You having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson! And pay attention! Eyes forward!
Do what you gotta do, bitch.
Good flying, though some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
There you go. Okay. I like this plane.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Whoa! I like that. I'll go back. Circle real quick. Would that be so dangerous? I got like two more bullets, so. It's a whole lot different than the actual fucking multiplayer.
Okay, that's the last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Fuck these fuck boys up.
Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous.
Where are you going, fuck boy? Where are you going, buddy? Fucking son. Little circle loop to loop right there. Yeah. The little bottle go. Come here. Worry about it. We're good. Little piece of shit go. I'll take you out. I'm working for the Jerry's. They all know it now. Right on his tail, just where I want to be. Come here, bitch. Who's in the back? Did you need to shoot him, bro?
They're shooting back! They're shooting back!
Thanks for the update, Wingnut.
Bro, get him off my back, man. Fucking back, you jerk off.
Stop flying in a straight line.
You're just literally shooting once. Bro, where did you fucking learn to shoot? There you go. Get loose on that fucking trigger, man.
Looks like there's only one left.
Where's the butthole? Where'd he go? Bitch. Just to add insult to injury. Damn, asshole, hold on. It's starting to get on my nerves, son. Son of a bitch. You're not shaking me off. Not today. Fuck boy. Where did the little bitch go? Assholes. Oh man, I have a fucking mosquito in my room and he's eating me alive.
I see him. Where is he?
Where are they? I'm playing for laughs. I'm just gonna keep dying, dude. I should have changed the thing to kamikaze. Change the name of this fucking video to kamikazes. Where is he? Fine.
Friendly hit. He's going down.
Oh, you gotta keep him off our backs, man. I'm wanted. Get over life. Bitch.
Alright, I admit it. You know what you're doing.
Who do you think I am? Of course I know what I'm doing.
Ah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bitch. Get him, there you go. Get him. This little bubble girl.
They're shooting back.
Bitch. Come at me. Check him out, buddy. Where'd he go? Where the fuck is this little bitch going? What the fuck, man? I can't get him. Come on, bitch. Fuck you, Jerry!
Where do you think he's going?
That way! And we're going after him!
Hell no, we ain't. Alright. Full throttle ahead. I need a new pair? No, I don't.
What are you doing? We should turn back.
Ah, to hell with base.
Oh, damn! Get smacked, bitch!
Take cover! Whoa, look at that!
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front.
Damn.
Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here.
Never make promises.
Don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be
one
hell of a pilot.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson's less than...
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough! Watch my back!
Come on, hit it.
We need to deal with those blimps! Good night, Vienna!
All right. Bro, you need to get our backs, you dick. That's what happens when you're stupid. And you, god damn it, dude, who the fuck is? Okay.
Really dangerous.
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, baby.
shoot him, dude. Easy. Get him off our tail, man. Suck a dick. Die. Yeah. Destruction. Hey, trucks, where are they? Trucks to fucking hit me. I'm hitting them like a motherfucker, dude. Pull up! I took one out. I keep fucking dying in this game. It's so hard. Okay.
I see them. Let's put them out of action quickly.
Is okay. Fuck y'all bitches. Come on, buddy. Help me out here, brother. Help me out. Help me out. Boom. Took another one out. I think I'm gonna fucking take those German. Oh, you bitches are gonna die. Oh, it's inverted. No, relax, hold on. There you go, keep them off. Keep them off us. Keep them off us, man. I believe in you. Bitch. Got him.
Bombers are here.
Drop bombs on him.
Follow the bomber formation in. Keep those fighters off them. Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
assholes. Y'all need to do something, dog. Fuck you, bitches. Drop those bombs on them. Look at this. Fucking shit. These controls are fucking way different than the online, man. But stay a little bit back. What do you want me to do about it? I did what I can. Count back up. Dude.
We're still in one piece.
He's got it. He's coming down.
Yeah, chalk up another kill.
Where's the AA guns?
Check him off.
Mm-hmm. Where? I did. Nobody hit me because I will be so angry.
Next bomber wave coming in!
And let's give him an escort.
Ooh, sharp turn, baby! Trying to, but whoa, dude. Fuck your shit, Knuckle. Let's see what happens. Oh, screw you, Jerry. Screw you. What happened? Did I die? Am I in limbo? Is this hell? Is Ozzy Osbourne still king? These are questions that I need to fucking know. Right now. Ah, the controls are so different from, like, the fucking multiplayer. I'm a little bit, I get a little bit confused. No, I'm not blaming that on all my deaths. I know I just suck. But, yeah.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Is a shovel.
Patrouille, patrouille, patrouille. Es nervt langsam.
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns doch um! Oder fast kriegsgerecht!
Shit, I gotta be sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky Castro. Sneaky Castro. Sneaky, sneaky. Extra sneaky.
bitch.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows. You don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Okay, so there's... The hatchet. I'm gonna start fucking jacking all y'all shit. Yeah, bitch. Okay. What's this? Is it silenced?
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
So, do I have a certain amount of time to get there? Got 10 bullets. Am I gonna split them up? Fuck. Ni modo. Let's see if I can fucking hide from these bastards. Thank you. So, was that it? Oh man, I wanted to be as stealthy as I could, but I guess that wasn't quite good enough. These rats? Motherfuckers just disappear into the woodwork. Okay. Let's make it out of this fucking shite hole. One piece. Fuck, did they not hear all that shooting?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Trying to stay as quiet as possible. Like, even in real life. Calm the fuck down, bitch. What is this? Grenades. Thank you. Ammo. What's this? What did I pick up? I guess nothing. Okay. Man, oh, you poor bastard. Dead end. Okay. That's how you spell disastrous, you fucking punk ass bitches. Yeah. What is this? I'll try this one out. Oh yes, I really like these guns actually. I think this is the one that I use in the multiplayer. Me motherfuckers. I can't hold anymore. Okay. Like, I'm that type of person that likes to go. Oh, yes. The fuck shot at me? Bring it on, you bitches. There's one back here somewhere. Where is he? Fuck their bitch ass reinforcements. I'm in this shit. To go this way, huh? Back up, Daddy-o. This guy's curious. A little bit curious, that's okay.
Me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
No Man's Land, baby.
Survive the crash that might be useful.
Case. I'm a dick.
You gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. You look me in the eye and finish it.
Can I take him out? I'll gladly fucking.
George Rackham, are you? son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Oh shit, let's go, baby.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have.
This is your good.
Man, this is coach. Okay. No. Don't worry about me. I was fucking shell shocked, dude. Dude, this, I feel like Riddick. Come on.
Lights. Wait for us.
Yeah. Stop bleeding. Jesus, that was kind of fucking intense. Oh, I thought that my dude was scalped. Ravioli!
No good.
Give me a formioli!
I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar, and he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Interesting.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm going to speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some
good.
Thanks.
deserve to fly.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Get fucking taken out.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
Give me the plane, motherfuckers. Let's do this. I'm gonna take these Jerrys out. I saw one plane just fly under a bridge like a boss, all nonchalantly. Actually cover you, asshole. You're a bitch. Damn! Rest in peace. Bitch, get out of here. Fuck. Okay. Quick repair. Get him. Don't even worry about that guy. Damn it. Okay.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
I don't worry about those bitch ass bombers. Died again, guys. I'm sorry. This is way too fucking epic, man.
We have to take them down. They're ready. We're going in at full speed so they can't hit us.
Landed on our six. Turn hard. Turn hard.
Take your bank! No, Bubba. Center mass, baby. All these bitches are. Behind you, bitch. No daddy. Oh, dude, really? Really? Ah, damn it. Fucking asshole flew into me. Scare the shit out of you, boy. Make you shit your pants, son.
Incoming!
Don't worry about it.
There's one behind us.
Get him off, man. That's exactly what you are. What you're for. Going on is that you're not protecting us, you fucking moron. Do your damn job. Simple as that. Perfectly fine. No, Daddy-O. No. Biatch. My name's Clyde, motherfucking Blackbird.
We got trouble. Oh no! Don't you be getting any ideas.
I'm
bored. You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
I'm gonna be taking that bitch out like a boss. Let's do this, son.
That blasted airship will be over London soon. One of many more targets. Hang on.
Dude. Really? You see, I just need to fucking like learn. Personal space. Get away from me, bro. Okay. Let me do me, and you do you. Well then, I just shot at AA guns and it fucking exploded. I need to get through this.
Many more targets. Hang on. Landed on our six. Turn hard.
Boom, papa. Fuck, 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 fuck. Nosedive, buddy. Nosedive. Come on. Right underneath this home, bitch. Shit on me, baby. We're gonna be in the inside of this fucking thing?
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
Am I fucking on top of this thing? Am I really on top?
You okay? We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back.
Too late, buddy. I got a six shooter, baby. Let's do this. And a knife. I got anything else? I like these. Yes. There we go. Okay. Black on, baby. What the fuck? Some people out.
I'm a stand-up kind of guy.
Keep him busy.
Did he fall in water? Or, like, that's a pretty fucking far drop, man.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't.
That's your truth. That's your truth, man. How about that?
Bitch.
I like it. I like it a lot. So which one did I complete? Friends in High Places. Oh, they're a bunch of... Oh, okay. See, I never understood this. There's stories. Like, that's the campaign. That's cool. So I did this one. Storm of Steel. The Runner. Is this the one that I started off in? I'm not sure. Okay, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I am done with my broadcast. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all's evening, and I will see you on another live broadcast sometime, guys. Laters.